Here's a brand new snippet from my new album, Void Eternal, out March 31st.